man I come, man I go help me join this matter. Man I see this fine girl, no she wash her pants. She get my carry, I come dry cleaner.
I beg now, why you want to guard me like this now? Me now your guy now.
Please, even if not just 1 month, may I for the see something they chop.
Makonzi. You know if you do this work, my guy. You know if you do like cleaning work.
Waiting there, they will not go feed you. No, to just wash clothes and iron now. Is there anything we have for there?
No, see, no feed you, now. You know, you see, dry cleaning work, no waiting them they do anyhow. If you misplace from another person's clothes to another person's own, or if you bought person's clothes. So, guy,
so I don't need to talk to
you,
wahala.
So,
you like this now. You know, my guy, don't tell. No, be today we start. Go say you allow me to walk for street like
no,
this.
See, go calm down, If another work come, I go call you.
I use God beg, just help me. Even if now 1 month, I beg. Just 1 month. I don't say 2 months. Just 1 month, I beg.
I don't know if you know my man. You know my man. Like you work, not be mama yo. Not be right so.
You know what's gonna happen? At this one now. Whenever they assure you say you go do the work, you might just do testing. Come this side. So, iron this one, iron. My good customer is my collect clothes. Just the iron and anybody will call register, get this thing here. Book where they here. Collect the cloth, you take out, register, and I test it,
and
do
iron. Don't forget to send me the iron.
I'll rush. Now test, you know.
Before you come, you feel it.
I'm not going to waste time. Just
arrange it.
Okay.
These are the clothes. Make sure you wash them. Very important. So when will they be ready?
Well, just come back later. Come carry out.
Hey! Jesus!
Ah, what's in this? What's in this one?
Jesus.
How many pants with this? My pants now this girl carry come here make her wash.
Hey!
She naked me. Madam! Okay, come. Which kind of nonsense is this now?
What's the meaning of this nonsense? What embarrassment is this?
Now me they embarrass you, I mean now they embarrass me. How you go carry pants, come make a word for you? As you then, I know if you wash pants for your house.
Am I not paying you for this?
So as you find rich like this, as you find yellow like this, you know if you wash your pants for house. You can get my carry and come dry clean and I wash for you.
Am I not paying you for the job? Are you okay?
How you go look a woman like me because you are the wash? I'll be directly go carry your pants come make a wash for you. You don't wash your pants for your house.
Answer.
Okay. Neighbors! Man, I see that this fine girl not wash her pants. She gave my carry a contract cleaner. Which girl not sell the car? No, I'm not going to judge her.
What the fuck?
She said, I should like this.
Calm down, put down your face. I brought my expensive clothes for this guy to wash, and he's been shouting up and down, embarrassing me, telling the whole neighborhood that she brought her pants.
You brought your pants for him to wash. In my conscience,
no, like I'm not paying.
Hey. Every you pay, you're
my customer. You're embarrassing. What the nuisance for?
She bring pants. My customer bring pants. And you're embarrassing her.
It's so
because of pants.
Let me ask.
Customer, don't know that. Don't be angry. In fact, your work, you are done.
You carry water up and down is what you want. My brother, go to the street and be carry water.
Child!
Ikakwema, are you still here? I will give me an offer. What is that?